Hi guys, I'm Sadakshi and today I'll be talking about a share purchase agreement, as to what a share purchase agreement is. So a share purchase agreement is basically entered into between a seller and a buyer for the execution of purchase of shares. So there are two types of share purchase agreements, one with one seller and one buyer, and the other one which is between one seller and multiple buyers. So what a share purchase agreement basically does is that it formalizes the sale and purchase of shares. Because it is a relatively complex transaction, therefore the exact obligations of the parties, of the seller as well as of the buyers, can be outlined in this agreement. It would have a jurisdiction clause, it would have a dispute resolution clause, also the obligations which have to be fulfilled once the sale has been completed are outlined in this agreement. So this not only helps a company to keep a record of the shareholders which are there and to involve them in the process of the company, but also helps the buyers to know that exactly what are the obligations which have been cast upon them in this sale. So I hope you find it a little more easier the next time that you want to do such a transaction. Thank you.
Get expert legal advice with LawRato.com. Hit subscribe on our YouTube channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications. You can also follow our Facebook page and get the latest posts in your newsfeed.